200 watts, equal LED chips, so the current temperature can be adjusted from